Clash Royale is further trying to rip us off, considering they offered a lightning chest for 500 gems when in the shop it only cost 250 gems. Not only that, the game has been caught literally bypassing notification blocks to promote their crappy offers, which is a clear violation of people's privacy, all for the sake of making a few bucks.